as they're watching this, and guys, shh, 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 it's a secret, all right? Envy told me after they saw VG Gaming eliminate Titan in Game 3, he said that was disgusting. If I have a chance, I'm gonna do the same to them.
Really?
That's what he told me. I was like, nah, you're not gonna do that.
Well, it looks like he's gonna try it. And like, who's gonna scout this out?
It's gonna get scouted.
Like, RTK
is gonna get scouted.
Okay, so Roshan's halfway through. Does he go Plague Lord level 1? How does this work? Now, Z9, they walk out. They have a good Gale out. And Sing Sing, very low on line. They're gonna kill him off behind the field. They've got a fishy kill. Envy, he's in trouble. Waveform up. Envy, one more attack. He's gonna go down too. The Eidolons are still fighting this one out, however, but the Frost Blast really hurting hard on Pylai Dai. The Converge is trying to force him back with VG Silent. Waveforms are cooldown, and he's coming in. Pylai locked in the tree line. He's down 3-0 in favor of VG.
But everything that we have is still up. They just need the enemy to buy back.
Apart from BKB, they're gonna need a little bit more than that.
Oh, Panic! Look at him burn! Ohio jumps in! Panic is dead! They force Dark away, and now, yep, there goes your cheese. Enigma buys back, and Naga stops the fun! At the same time, actually winning on the fun. He killed off the Skyrath.
I saw
the
Skyrath in the bank. Oh, Kurobot Duck is gonna die again! No!
Carry me off!
Empire can't really contest it. They do have an epicenter here from Yoku. And maybe with Silence Mana Void they can try and stop it, but it's going down at quite a rate. Silent jumping straight onto FNT. Oh! The Mana Void is big. They snowball there in time. Resolution sort of way.
Snowball!
Went in onto anyone. They snowball, allowing the side of EP to dodge everything. They'll look for Silent. He's out of mana, out of luck, thanks to the Diffusal Blade there from Illidan.
Oh my god.
Anti-Mage down. Yoku blinks himself out of the pit, says, I'm out of here.
That was so game-changing for Virtus Pro. They needed that so, so badly. The snowball coming in from Phobos, saving Illidan there. Oh my god, that was actually a catastrophe for Empire.
Anybody for Alliance, the only hero coming up soon is going to be Ake as well as EGM in 20 seconds in Loda. He does have another bear, but that's going to be his last. It seems refreshed. They lose the Racksmith. They're going to go for the base now. The tier 3 tower is being assaulted, and it looks like this might be a lost game for Alliance here, LD.
GG pulling this one out late, pulling it out in Alliance's comfort zone. Now the BKB from Sumail, the lasso, dragging the spirit bear away, and as the glyph ends, EG look to close this out. Can Loda hold it? Sumail 2 will die back, actually. Down for 130.
Fear, he not needs over to finish yet. This. They can't do it without Fear. He's about to go down.
The
he bought
starter.
Back. No,
the
my God.
Starter.
They're not going to get
the
this. They're not going to get this. They're all dead again.
EG, can they close it? Universe desperately scrapping. Clawing. Ding, 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 motherfucker. He goes down too. And Alliance find the triple dieback to shut down Eden.
Oh, oh.
5 minutes to curtain.
Spit it out. How long?
5 minutes to curtain.
Okay, new guy.
Hey, thank you. How about you come and get me a coffee? Even my grandfather.
That's too much.
Okay. Even he called me Donkey Boy. One cracker each, please.
Yeah, one cracker each. You sneezing?
He never came in when he thought he was gonna die. Sometimes it's a bad thing because you need to take.
Это просто нечто.
Let the Razor and the Necrophos draw the majority of the fire. I also think the supports are on this play way better than they did last game.
Have you seen this? They're mass pinging each other. Matthew just stole Tomato's rune and then also like fissure blocked
him. This team is getting absolutely buried. Rage Rex survives. Now the chase is on. The Hex comes through. Envy with the micro and now looking for the retreat. A critical piece of damage.
He's trying to hide.
But he's got no TP.
Oh, he's hiding.
They don't see him.
The one tree.
They have no clue. They even scam, but they scam the trees.
Okay.
Envy! 50-50!
Wait, hold on. He's out again. Shiva's guard. They find him. He pushes
okay, up.
Okay. He's inside again.
Oh, now Bulba knows.
They ping him
Bulba
out.
Knows.
They
he's
know.
Got the set. How you doing, Jackie? How you doing, Jackie? Oh, Envy.
But they get the rack.
Down for 2 minutes.
Not with a lead, but like 5,000 gold down. That's all dead net worth on Phoenix right now.
Yeah.
That's just such an interesting play. I like the concept behind it, but the timing just doesn't suit.
Oh, bottom lane.
They kill each other. Arkeezy and Miracle, but Arkeezy gets
the
kill
experience.
First.
And Miracle gets the gold. 1,100 gold.
Wow.
That's a lot. That's a lot for both of them. But, I mean, isn't getting that level 25 Kel'Thas on Spectre? I mean, we're still far away. But getting levels on him is good. And look at this. Arkeezy, well, you know, you you got 1K. He knows something's a little wonky with this. We are going to see.
They take the full set middle, and they take the full set top. Kate's looking for a play, too, looking for the swap. Anna, Panta, tried to dodge it off, does manage to back up on TZ as he gets tossed in by Savoy there. Oh!
Skeletons have done it.
And mid.
Abed.
He's pretty tanky.
Oh, the creep got shackled.
GH, he's gonna... Not drop the stick.
The wave of terror.
High. Uphill miss.
What is that?
Daggers begin. So we'll get a range track, Simpy. Continue forward.
He's trying to fuck up the team with the fishy. Universe goes in with a BKB black hole onto
the illusion.
He doesn't get it at all. As he has got a retreat now. Miracle's there, ready to lead in. There's the jump in from GH with the slam. That's going to be Universe.
He gets
got the relocate. DJ saving
him. Information myth, though. They're showing all their heroes on that mid wave.
So and he's coming in for concoction. He's going after RTZ and RTZ.
Oh!
Oh, wait, what? He missed the target. He didn't get the toss off. RTZ went into the trees. And now with the TP up from Crit, they're able to capitalize. Concoction's burning again, but he does not have time to get it off. Permanently stunned.
But they're fully low OGD. That Sona's there for 2 minutes. They get Thompson. Thompson there for 2 minutes. Only Anna. Anna. Can he do it here? He's an arm belt.
Tap him to call.
He gets the call of his lifetime. As 3 days.
Tank bombers claim so. Optic needs to find their next attack. Okay, found it. Mind control. They're still relocating in into the tree lines. Actually, cancels it. Zaya does not want to bring everybody in. And with that, Mycat, he can time up. PPD freed him from the GH curse. But then PPD, how many times? Bounces away! So unlucky! But he still wants to try and fight it off. He doesn't have the borrow time available. So PPD will end up falling. But Mycat's a bigger one. Chikuchi up. He still does to be able to get up.
This is so much more limited. He goes in with an impale finger combo. He can't even kill off one hero. That's small cam. I assume that was Ember Spiritual.
They don't. TNZ Cuckoo comes in, does manage to get a really good overglow. A lot of damage coming in from behind. Raven. Oh no, Moogie completely whiffs the Chronosphere. And as a result, RML's gonna run down the mid player of SCC. Turn around, SCC is gonna manage to get a kill onto RML with the help of the Reaper Sniper.
Save Reza.
He backtracked the Laguna. Of all things to backtrack, he backtracked the Laguna.
He's got the chrono.
Oh!
To upgrade that to Abyssal.
Yeah.
Needs to grab that.
Oh, the double counter dodge!
That's one.
That's alright, that's why he's got three of them.
Yep.
Terrorize. Oh,
your illusions will constantly just run into them and get stunned for like 4 seconds. Rezo walks up.
Chrono on the two cores.
It is the big one. It's got the two of them. Armor has got the Eon Disc. The Sprout does sort of help Raven out by the looks of it, and they can't quite reach it. Raven will be fine, and so will Armel. Neither hero is going down in that first chrono. Raven the second misses. He doesn't get anyone. Raven's still on the retreat. Now the stun resolution's got to be careful. He's blocked the BKB. Time walks in. Maybe he will get himself in the face of Cuckoo. Bashes the CM to pieces. MSS with the angle gets the boulder smash onto both of them. Rezo trying to chase down Armel. Armel into the tree line. He's speedy. He's juking his way out of it all. He's still running, but Rezo goes forward with the time walk and will be back to Armel. Armel gets the first turn tonight.
Gentlemen, welcome to late game Admiral Bulldog.
That'd be so balanced. Uh-oh. Mind control again moves forward. Big watermelon. Daring somebody to go out of Miracle. Coming in afterwards. Mind intercept. Nice. Also up front and center. Now facing off against the gyrocopter. Everybody waiting for their moment. A hex is out as well. Does mind control decide to jump? Jab just runs at him.
They are not
after lift up.
They're so split.
They need to be careful though, because there's only one or two ways down from this high ground. And Miracle now, the back line's dropping down very low. Pops the BKB. Good way to force it out. We are able to find the Reaper site to turn this one back around. To the black hole. It's on to nothing. It didn't hit anything. They've got the pressure, but does he have the mana to go back in? He does in their regen room as well.
He's got
a look at this. They're running in all over them. The shackles are there as well. DJ trying to find a black hole, but look at Liquid. They're split up, and DJ, it's just gonna fall apart. The Ravage comes down afterwards. Liquid running through Fnatic.
Weehaw spaced himself away there, too.
I actually want to take a look at Cap during that matchup.
Will's just like, dog.
Oh man, you know, I know a lot of Dota fans. There's a little saying we have in Dota, and that's "Cat makes us wet." But it looks like he makes himself wet as well.
No change of shirts. It's actually just completely dried out. We'll cast in any conditions, KC. We're like postmen in that regard. But I just want to say, Dota is such a wonderful game, and what truly makes it great is the people. It's the people in this competition, the players in the booth, the homeless man behind the wall behind me. Whatever it is, that's what makes Dota the best esports in the world. Let's get hyped.
All you need to do is get a stun, guys. Just stun him.
A BKB burn down to 7 seconds. Maze already teaming himself forward. GT trying to create a little bit of extra space with the split up. And Wrath of Nature, it bounces through.
What did he ravage?
Good question. Shiva.
It is looking spicy for Orochi right now. That is true. Their laning stage. I was skeptical in the start, especially about this bottom lane, but things are looking great right now, mainly because our team, they're okay. They're actually just...
Put the flag down, build a wall, and Arteezy can't cross the top lane. Zeb's in real trouble in the middle of the cooldown. The attendants will not help him. The homing missile from Samel will wipe that smile off his face while Fly under the tier 2 tower. Girax and Thompson once again comboing together. They're the Smash Brothers right now. S4 as well as Arteezy, the TP out, the stun, space created, and Girax will also leave.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching the International 2019 Day 4.
No, it was Thompson, the ones on the front line. Remember, Anna still got that Aegis Immortal. Yuwa dropping heavy damage early on. The rest of OG, smoke sitting behind. CCNC, nice toss back. They pull Anna in. Zoe deep under the tier 4 towers. They kill him quickly. The CCNC pounced on by the rest of OG. He won't have the ability to fight again here. As the storm, it puts all of Doobie to sleep under the tier 4 towers. The soul behind tries to connect. Has actually got anything? Can they kill Anna once again with the soul assumption? He's just tanking through all of this with the one charges. Thompson stacking everybody up as well with the core sprays. They can get back to base, but even that's not safe. One more spray. Maybe Snaking will die. Thompson waiting. Under the tower, he's just tanking through all of it. A triple kill for Thompson. Nowhere is safe. Just stunned up for control. The backline's trying to create more space. He'll be the first one to die here. The roar is finally out, but for what a fail. Nothing is really going here. And Thompson, he's the man that's going into the fountain once again. Bathe in the glory of the Radiant. Thompson, he just does not give a crap. Anna will give all the life. This is just fountain farming. You got it! This is soul-breaking! GG!
Okay!
GG! Message has been sent! You weren't home, and we smacked through the door and delivered it anyway! What is that?
Oh man, that's my favorite moment of the game, Time I Die, with the okay GG. Oh man. The shitty t-shirt.
Who wants the shirt? Anybody out there? Yeah! Yeah! All right, great. Thanks, everybody. Hope.